Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlogs. I've got some new shoes this week. First up, we have the second version of the Flair. This is the Flair 2. Of course, it's endorsed by Serena Williams, ties into the outfit you saw her rocking at the US Open, and really cool looking shoe right here. It's got a much lower treatment to the ankle collar area. It doesn't have that wraparound like neoprene ankle strap piece that the original Flair had, but it's still designed to be a very low to the ground, speedy shoe out there, much in vain of the first version. It also comes with a matching pair of socks, so you can get your sock game on while you're zipping around the court in this really cool Nike Flair 2. Right there. Next up, we've got the Vapor 10. Love this shoe. We've reviewed this shoe. I just brought this one out because I really like this color. It's got a nice retro look to it, and a great shoe. So check the review for more information on that one. It's a Dynamite offering from Nike. And then something with a bit more of like a casual off-court, on-court look, we can go to the Nike Court Lite right here. And this one's got a retro theme to it too. Nice, thick, chunky laces right there, and it's got the Nike Court logo on the heel. And then for a really clean, classic looking version of it right here, you can get this one with the white and a little bit of a green hit on the swoosh. And again, it's got that court logo as well. It's a great shoe to rock on and off the court. And then something from Fila now. This is a limited edition version of their Axelis Energize. This one was in the gray and green colorway. We saw Marin Cilic rocking this at the US Open. Again, we've reviewed this shoe, so be sure to check our website for more information on that. And then a limited edition in the women's colorway too, with this navy, red, and stars version right there for the US Open. And we saw Pliskova rocking that one out there on the court at the US Open as well. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.